For daily hacks on the human body, subscribe to our YouTube channel. Then tap the bell icon to be notified on our newest videos. Keto diet mistakes that are making you fat. Let's face it, starting a ketogenic diet isn't as easy as it sounds. It usually demands a lot of focus, and most people may find it hard to adjust to the big change. Yes, the ketogenic diet requires you to change everything from your lifestyle to the kind of food you eat on a day-to-day basis. Sure, the ketogenic diet is pretty straightforward and easy to understand, but of course, there's a tendency to make a number of mistakes along the way. And the bad news is, these mistakes can mess with your mind. I mean, it's really frustrating to see others lose weight while on the diet, but you only look like you're gaining even more weight. With this in mind, you won't be wrong to join me as I explore up to 5 keto mistakes that could be ruining your weight loss goals. 1. You're not eating enough fats. Perhaps one of the biggest mistakes you've been making is failing to consume just enough fat. Of course, most of us aren't used to the idea of eating fats to lose weight. In essence, there's a good chance of feeling super weird about the new unrestricted fat intake. That said, you've probably been making the mistake of consuming a less amount of fat on a daily basis, or even finding it hard to buy foods that contain the right kind of fats. So what's the point? Well, it's pretty simple. On the keto diet, it's crucial to consume fat. This is the only way to lose those extra pounds. The bottom line, always do your best to hit your daily fat macros. 2. You're eating the wrong fats. Now, the ketogenic diet is not just about consuming fats. It's more focused on eating the right ones. So the big question is, what kind of fat are you eating? Is it the right or wrong ones? Some wrong fats to avoid include vegetable and seed oils. Besides ruining your weight loss goals, processed fats can increase the risk of heart disease and cancer. All in all, be sure to stick to the good fats all day, every day. Saturated fats such as butter, coconut oil, olive oil, and fish oil are sure to work great. 3. Overeating protein. Of course, protein is good for you, but that's only when consumed in moderation. In essence, excessive intake of protein can knock you out of ketosis, and that's not part of the plan. On the ketogenic diet, your body only needs protein to maintain muscle mass, and of course, a little is sure to go a long way. When you add too much protein to your diet, your body will begin to convert it to glucose, and of course, the end product is fat. The key takeaway, eating too much protein will prevent you from getting to where you want to be. Just stick to reaching your protein macros, and you're good. 4. Failing to meal plan. Are you guilty of this mistake? If yes, that's probably why you always get knocked out of ketosis. In essence, failure to meal plan will cause you to fall way short of your daily macros, or even eat stuff you're not supposed to. When you meal plan, you'll get a better idea of what you're meant to eat on a daily basis, and that's huge. In other words, you'll be able to make the right adjustments and tweak your diet to drive better results. In a nutshell, meal planning is the surest way to save yourself a bunch of headache and frustration while on the keto journey. 5. Not getting enough sleep. To sum it up, you're probably not getting the right amount of sleep your body needs to function properly. Essentially, failure to get enough sleep can affect your body's ability to do what it's supposed to do. In this case, you might find it hard to lose weight and keep it away. Well, the good news is, keto actually helps people to sleep easier than they normally would. So of course, this shouldn't be much of a problem. And that's it. As you can see, most if not all of these mistakes are avoidable. Of course, your only job is to be fully aware of them and prepare appropriately. The key takeaway, never jump into a keto with your eyes closed. Open them up and learn. Here's to the happier and healthier body. If you like the video, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. For more interesting facts on the human body, subscribe to the channel.